Morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you're watching me from. Welcome here to Zibechi's blog and thank you for watching my channel. If you're new here, kindly press the subscribe button, like this video and comment below. Today's ministration is about the Stream of Joy International, Pastor Jerry's Church. You need to watch it to the end, and I pray that God will bless you and minister to you instant miracle, instant blessing, instant testimony. I claim it to you in Jesus' name. NSPPD is an exciting program that comes up daily. So for you to watch, to join them, you can subscribe to their channel, which I'll put in the description below. Subscribe to them and connect with Pastor Jerry, Pastor Eze. So why not watch this video? God bless you as you watch. Amen.
South Africa. So I actually came across the NSPD through miracles. The miracle, what God gave me, a very good Nigerian lady, Dr. Azomta Onyagoziri. Then I'm supposed to come back to Nigeria to do the traditional marriage. That was last year, December. So we prepared, and my parents went to their place, you know, to do everything. Then immediately we finished the introduction, the father died, just like a week after the introduction. And I was like, what's happening? Then when I got to the traditional marriage, their venue, then from after everything, you know, I'm fast forwarding, I noticed that I was poisoned in that place. So that was in January. The traditional marriage was in January. From January to August, I noticed that every second of the time, I'm having hiccups, like from nowhere, like terrible one, like it comes constantly every second. If I make that sound now, somebody at the center there will hear, and it happens. So I went to the hospital, and South Africa, they have good medical services. So they checked me. They did everything, including cancer test, kidney, cancer, everything everything they need to check. They even put camera inside my mouth, checked everything. They said they didn't find anything. They transferred me to another hospital, and this thing was happening. My wife was crying every time, husband I just married. Then they transferred me to another hospital. The same thing, they did every test, and they didn't find anything. What the doctor told me was that, my brother, we didn't find anything, and we noticed that some things ate up so many things in your stomach, and your stomach is rotten. Just go home. Prepare yourself. If you give up, fine. Then I called my elder brother, who introduced us to the NSPD, and I also called my auntie. She told me, continue praying on NSPD. Not what happened to you. Then I continue praying every morning. I don't miss it. I actually miss work just to pray for that 1 hour before I go to work. If they ask me, I'll say, I prayed. I was praying. And they will not do anything to me. My brethren, I'm telling you, on the 8th and 9th of August, I was sitting down, I was lying down because I had a late night meeting. So I woke up late. My cousin called me from Nigeria. Kachi, they are mentioning your case. I was like, what do you mean? Say, quickly tune in. They are mentioning your case. I quickly took off my phone. Immediately, I started hearing pastor say,
I see someone with a terrible hiccup. Arabala, nothing can abate. Araba, the hiccup has been there. It comes very fast. It's come very fast. Araba, like it's happening every second. Abalekete, Amala, you have a hiccup every second. Every second. Asade, the devil is a bastard. Abala, by the power that raises us from the dead. Arabalaka, right now, not tomorrow. Right now, not tomorrow. I command a hiccup. Right now.
So remember, the doctor said I should go home, that it will happen to me until I die, that I should just go home and prepare myself. Anytime I give up, I should go ahead. Immediately he finished saying, I cause this hiccup. He mentioned it as it is. He said terrible hiccup, it happens every second. Exactly. And I don't know pastor, so nobody will say I told pastor about it. I don't know him from anywhere. He has never met me before. I've never met him before. Immediately pastor mentioned it, immediately I heard this video, I was not the one trying to force hiccup to come out. Immediately, not after some time.
I'm not sure you heard that. Rise up on your feet. Throw your head back. Give the Lord a shout. Give the Lord a shout. Give the Lord a shout. What God cannot do.
I hope you're you enjoyed the video, thank you for watching. Kindly subscribe, join the family, and share this video. Stay blessed, and see you in my next video. Bye for now.